Darn it to heck! What's up, Cap?
I reviewed Caroline's notes. The New York City Resistance Group is concealed at the top of the state building, is said?
Yes.
I assume the high altitude means the radiation is at tolerable levels?
Yes.
However, we can't simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can we reestablish contact, let them know that we're coming?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
Well, we'll have to approach from ground level. Introduce ourselves face to face.
Ground level? I mean, the whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Well, this armor will protect from all radiation.
Guess you're going this one alone.
Yeah. What else is new?
Mbate, can you give him a ride?
Easy. Sure, boss.
Can I help? Five degrees port, and then continue straight forward.
You got it, Blondie. Hey, big friend. You better watch out for the crocodiles.
Crocodiles?
He's not New York Underground crawling with crocodiles.
But no. I'm from Texas. Jesus Christ.
Should be possible to blow that hatch open from the inside.
You there? Listen, Cap, transmission's weak. Make your way through the city and reach the state building. And watch out. Jeez, my head. Whoa. Oh, feeling a little lightheaded, Cap. Hey, watch out for the Nazi search parties is what I was going to say.
Thank you.
State Building. Caroline, will you help light the way?
Thank you.
Cap. You should know. Oh, wow. Look at these stars. Anya, you see this all bright, all knowing. Oh, gosh, look. Oh, they're zooming away. Wait.
William, Wyatt just left. I don't know where. If you are on Fifth Avenue, the state building should be near.
Showed me postcards from your family in New York City. Wanted to go there, just you and me. Middle.
top of the state building and make contact with the resistance group. Look for elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building.
Careful, eyes on you.
With the resistance group. Look for elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building.
Careful, eyes on you. Every second. Glory.
Make it absolutely clear that I am not a Nazi.
What did you say? You say you're a Nazi?
No, I am not a Nazi. I'm not a Nazi, okay?
You ain't a white-ass fascist Nazi pig. Then you're either colored or you're a deviant. And you sure as hell ain't colored, so you trying to pass as a deviant? You look like a deviant to you, Sister Grace?
Nope.
Hang on. I may not be a deviant.
God, I told you he's a goddamn Nazi!
All
Oh, fuck this.
Motherfucker!
Let me say this again. I ain't no goddamn Nazi.
Hey! Now you bring Super Spech back in and you put him down right now, or I will shove this grenade so far up your ass, I'll be dancing and rejoicing as your entrails trickle down from the ceiling. You dig, man?
Lady, I got precious little time for your bullshit. We've been trying to make contact with your group. We're organizing for a revolution in America.
We?
The Kreisau Circle.
Especially escort this motherfucker inside the house and get him a hot meal. Let me put this pen back in. Shit!
Take cover!
Relax, man. It's just a duck.
Oh, you bitch got a sixth sense of humor. Dude, you're crushing me.
Oh. Chili, okay? It's my papa's recipe. Ain't got no spoon, though.
Oh, thanks.
So what's, with the chicken fence? Chicken that's my Faraday cage, man. You dig? It keeps the Nazi alien conspiracy from finding us. I almost got killed by William goddamn Blazkowicz. Get out.
Do you mind?
You were here when the bomb hit?
Yeah, I was. I survived relatively unscathed because I was on the ground at the time. When I came up, looked like a vision out of Dante's Inferno, you know what I'm saying? I remember Maine people just wandering through the smoke. I remember screams echoing through the bombed out buildings like howling ghosts. And I remember this mother and son. This boy was blindly stumbling through the chaos. His arms were outstretched, calling out for his mama. And the heat from the bomb had melted the skin on his arms and they just drooped. Like he was wearing a shirt that was a couple of sizes too big. And I remember his mama. She was crawling to get to him. And the half of her body was all gone. It was just gone. What are you thinking in a moment like that? When you know you're losing everything you love. What are you thinking in a moment like that, huh? Shit. That's gonna leave a mark.
Monsters did this.
Not monsters. Men. Look, I'm sorry for your loss, Mr. Blazkowicz. For a little I spoke with Caroline, she seemed like a hell of a woman.
She had balls of steel.
Balls. Why is it that balls are always used as some fucking default definition of badassery? Small, little, delicate things. Resting all snug and warm and cozy and comfortable in their little wrinkly wrapper of fucking skin. Shit.
That is a mystery.
What's not a mystery is the sweet juice they produce.
Yeah, I got a couple of my own on the way. Cute little guy.
It's a girl.
Oh, sorry.
What are you sorry for? What's up, Special?
There's pigs, lots of them, coming up the stairs. They're gonna fucking army.
Shh, the fuckers found us. Well, you got an escape strategy, Mr. Blazkowicz?
Anya, we're gonna need immediate evac.
Understood, William. Dispatching has one and has two for immediate extraction.
Copy. Move your people to the roof. I'll stall the Nazis until our ride's here.
Brothers and sisters, listen up! I need everybody to get up to the roof now. We're evacuating. And bring all the equipment you can carry. Come on, let's hustle, people!
Come on, come on. Get your shit.
You cool?
Just make sure your people make it out.
Come and fucking get me, you white-ass, fascist, Nazi pig!
Motherfucking day, Blazkowicz. White America, though? They done packed up and given in. See, I guess they don't have the fighting spirit no more. Nah, they just do whatever the fucking Fuhrer tells them to do.
That's baloney. They want to fight the Nazis just as much as we do. All they need is for someone to show them how.
You know who's running the South after the Nazis took over? The Ku Klux motherfucking Klan, am I right?
That's it.
So what you gonna do? You gonna go down there and hold hands with them and build bridges and persuade them to join our cause? Get your head out your ass, Blazkowicz.
Forget about the turncoats. Focus on the grassroots. I'm running on empty. Don't know how much time I got. Can't even stand up on my own accord no more.
I've seen worse.
Maybe you're right. Maybe the American people grew comfortable living under tyranny. Maybe the Nazis will still be running the show after I kick the bucket.
Sister Grace is always right, brother. I learned that the hard way.
I don't know. But I know this. You take freedom away from the American people, you're playing with fire. And I intend to pour some gasoline. People gotta know they don't have to take this shit no more. And if nothing else, that's what I'm gonna do before I go.
See, that's what I'm talking about, Blazkowicz! You wanna strike fear in the Nazis? You wanna hit them hard for all to see? You wanna cause some real motherfucking havoc? Well, then you come to the right woman. So if you still got some Nazi fighting, killing skills up in you, then guess what? I got a plan that's gonna send shockwaves throughout the nation.
Oh, shit. Is this the one where I go home to Roswell?
Show you right.
What do you think about this, Mendelik? I think I got you now, my little golem.
Thanks, Hoss.
I don't know, Maxilla.
Well, 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 so this is where all the decisions are made. We're gonna need a place to sleep nearby. This room looks empty. Super Smash! Hey, white boy, I'm gonna need a new home for my people. Power outlets, radio room access, and a can. You got it?
Yes, ma'am. Heck yes.
What's up, boss?
We sleeping in here.
You got it, sister.
All right, listen up, people. White boy here is gonna show you where to set up shop. After that, I want you to look around, find a place to bunk, get to know the boat folk. And hey, best behavior, you dig?
This way.
You got nukes on this boat? Yes, we do. There's a stockpile of nuclear warheads downstairs in Section F.
We need to get our hands on one of those.
But we've sealed off the entrance to Section F. Because it's been flooded since the attack.
Blazkowicz, you know how to swim?